Hello, good morning children. Welcome back to a new session. Today let us continue the discussion of question answers of the lesson Gopal and the Hill Sawfish. Already the first five have been completed. Here it is the sixth one. Write true or false against each of the following sentences. First statement: the king lost his temper easily. Yes, it is true. He would lose his temper easily. Second one, Gopal was a madman. It is false. He was not a madman. Gopal was a clever man. Yes, it is true. He was a wise man. Fourth one, Gopal was too poor to afford decent clothes. Was he poor to buy decent clothes? No, it is wrong. This statement is false. He had worn ridiculous dress to buy Hill Sawfish. Lastly, fifth one, the king got angry when he was shown to be wrong. When Gopal made the king to realize that he was wrong, the king didn't get angry. He encouraged him. The king appreciated Gopal for his intelligence. Next one, here we have the answers. You can pause this video and note down this. Working with language. Notice how in a comic book there are no speech marks when characters talk. Instead, what they say is put in a speech bubble. However, if we wish to repeat our report, what they say, we must put it into reported speech. In comic book, the sentences are written in a speech bubble. When we want to repeat our report to someone else, at the time we have to change it into reported speech. Change the following sentences in the story to reported speech. The first one has been done for us. Here it is. How much did you pay for that Helsa? It is direct speech. How it is reported? The woman asked the man how much he had paid for that Helsa. Right? Second one. Why is your face half shaven? Gopal's wife asked him why his face was half shaven. The tenses will be changed into past tense. Is it changed into was, right? Third one, I accepted the challenge, Your Majesty. Gopal told the king that he accepted his challenge. The answer is, Gopal told the king that he accepted his challenge. Fourth one, I want to see the king. How it is done? I want to see the king is question. Gopal told the guards that he wanted to see the king. Right? I want to see the king is direct speech. Gopal told the guards that he wanted to see the king. And the last one, bring the man to me at once. The king ordered the guard to bring the man to him at once. These are the answers. Note down these answers. We will discuss reported speech in detail while studying the grammar. This is about the completion of the exercise. Here are the answers. You can pause this and note down these answers. Once again, I will read it. Why is your face half shaven? Gopal's wife asked him why his face was half shaven. I accepted the challenge, Your Majesty. Gopal told the king that he accepted his challenge. I want to see the king. Gopal told the guards that he wanted to see the king. Bring the man to me at once. The king ordered the guard to bring the man to him at once. Here, present tense changed into past tense. Page number 43. Find out the meaning of the following words by looking them up in the dictionary. Then use them in sentences of your own. Let us know the meaning of these and make sentences. First one is challenge. Challenge means ask to contest or dare. Invite someone for a competition is called challenging. The boss challenged Rahul to finish his work before the time. You challenge your friend to win the game. Mistake. Believing in spiritual power. Mistake means believing in spiritual power. Some people do believe in the mystic force. Third one is comical. Comical means funny. I liked the comical act of the Joker the most. Comical means funny. The child's dress were comical means funny. Courtier. Courtier means officials of the king's court. Birbal was one of the clever courtiers present in Akbar's court. Next one, smearing. To apply coat or mark. Smear means to apply. He smears his face with ashes. Wipe or apply a coat, that is. This is about exercise part of the lesson, Gopal and the Hilsa Fish. Let us continue in the next session. Thank you. Have a nice day.